This one's pretty simple. You just use that same motor that you had in the other two props, and this one's just on a pivot that rocks back and forth. So again, it's just a lot of scrap wood, piece of bracket here, and then this L-shaped bracket. It just rocks back and forth, and it creates that eerie effect that something is trying to rise from the dead.